So hello guys, for today's lesson, going to talk about the addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. First of all, this is the sign of the addition, this is the sign of subtraction, this is the sign of multiplication, and this is the sign of division. So first, we're going to talk about the addition. What is addition? Addition is bringing two or more numbers or things together to make a new total. So, I'm going to give you an example. So, this is an example. Here is the ball 1 added by the sign of addition. There's another ball. So, equals to 2 balls. Yan. So, the 2 balls is combined now. So, how many balls are there now? Then, we have 2. So, 1 ball plus 1 ball is equal to 2 ball. So, we're going to take another example. We're going to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Yan. So, that is an example of addition. So, I'm going to give you another example. Example number 3. So, we have 4 plus 1 is equal to how many? We have 5. So, because of the 4 plus 1, combining it is equal to 5. So, that is addition. So, we're heading now to subtraction. So, first, what is subtraction? Subtraction is taking one number away from another. So, which means we have a 5 ball. Yeah. We have a 5 ball. Then subtract it by 2. You need to cross out the 2. How many balls? Cross out. How many balls now are left? We have 3 balls. So now we have 3 balls. So it can be written by 5 minus 2. So, why 5? Because we have 5 balls. And why 2? Because we have crossed out by 2. Then, it's equal to 3. Because there is a 3 left ball, are there? So, we're going to take another example. Example number 2. So, we have 3 hearts. And we have to cross out by 1. So, how many hearts are left? We have 2 hearts. So, in the written form, we have 3 hearts minus by 1 heart is equal to 2. So, that is an example of subtraction. So, now we're going to talk about the multiplication. So first, what is multiplication? Multiplication is the basic idea of repeated addition. So which means, I gave another example. We have a 15 ball. We have 15 balls. We have at the up we have a 5. On the left and right we have 3. And the lower we have also 5. So which means in the written form 5 multiplied by 3 How many again? So we're going to count each by itself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 5 multiplied by 3, we have 15. So I give another example. So we have 10 hearts. 10 hearts. We have 10 hearts. Yeah. On the up and the lower, we have 5 hearts. On the left, we have 2. 2. So, multiply it by 5. Hearts multiply by 2 hearts, we got 10. So we'll count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have 10. So that is the example of multiplication. So the last but not the least, we have division. So first, what is division? Division is splitting into equal parts or group. It is the result of fair sharing, so which means fair, we have equivalent. So example, we have 12 balls. We have 12 balls. Example number 1. We have 12 balls. So let's count. If it's 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have a divider, which means division, which means divide into equal parts. So we have 4, 4, 4. In how many box we have? We have 3 box and 12 balls. So the written form is 12 divided by is the division, yeah, into 3. So we have 4. Why 4? Because in each box we have 4 balls. It's equal. So another example, we have 15 hearts. If that 15 hearts, in a box again. So we have to divide it equally. So I already divided equally. We have 5 hearts in one box, 5 in another box, and 5 hearts in another box. So we have how many again? We have 15 hearts. And how many box we have? We have 3 box. So how many hearts in each box? We have 5 hearts. So the answer is 5. That is the division. So we have a math tutor again. So follow me on my social media account at Prince Bulawan. So in this video, please like, share, and subscribe for more tutor videos. Thank you for watching.